you must have thought you scored the winner today, presumably.
Yeah, well, I think as the game went on, it kind of looked like it was going to be that way, but all credit to Allo, they kept going and they showed great fighting spirit and managed to get a goal right at the end.
And you must the goalkeeper had a bit of a howler at the first one. You must have thought maybe it wasn't going to be your day at that point. Or?
Yeah, I mean, Liam's a great goalie. I think there's better goalies than him that have made mistakes like that. And thought he recovered great from it. But we showed great fight in the end to get ourselves 2-1 ahead. Danny, great header. But then, unfortunately, they got a goal at the end.
And right at the death, Callum Waters managed to clear one off the line. You know, again, that was maybe a wee bit unfortunate as well, wasn't it? He could have had all 3 points.
Yeah, definitely. He's done great getting back. I think we've broke really well on him. And then Waters has managed to get back on the line and done well and cleared it. So disappointing not to score. Josh makes a great run round the goalie. And I think all credit to them getting back and stopping it.
And obviously, do you see it as a point gained really when you're playing away from home against a team that's second in the table? Obviously, there's still a big gap there.
Yeah, it's still a long way to go, but I think the managers, they didn't really close the gap on us. I think they'd be looking at it to try and close it a little bit, and they didn't manage it today, but there's still a long way to go in the season. Like you say, it's a point gained for us, and we just need to take each week as it comes.
You seem to love coming back here. It's another goal against your former club.
Yeah, aye. Could be a place to play for me anyway, so enjoy coming back here, and like you say, it's managed to get another goal.